There are two ways to say, have you ever been to China? The first is, 你来过中国吗? And the second is, 你去过中国吗? So what's the difference? If someone asks you, 你来过中国吗? That means that person is currently in China. 来 means to come, so from their perspective, you're coming to their location.And if someone asks, 你去过中国吗? It means that person is currently not in China. 去 means to go, so from their perspective, you would be going to China. And that's the difference between 来过 and 去过.